Oh, whoa.
Tab. Think about how you run faster and quieter. Okay. Okay, so what should we do?
I just realized something. I'm kind of screwed because my microphone is actually... What the...
Can you stop? Can you fucking stop? I'm gonna be whispering this whole time because I don't want to get fucking killed.
Do you think we want to get killed too?
This feels like IRL right now.
This is creepy. This is so cool, though. This is cool, but creepy at the same time. That scared the shit out of me.
Did you hear me scream?
Yeah.
Shh, gotta be quiet. I saw a run behind Diamond She. Okay, note to self, don't scream. Because I kinda just...
You kinda did that already?
Diamonds, you scared the shit out of me. Don't do that.
Okay.
Something that sucks.
You Diamond, stop!
This is terrifying.
Shh. Come on, let's go. Alright, I'm not going first. You're going first.
Why do I have to go first?
I'm not.
Yeah, freaking shoved the guy with the camera in first, in front.
This is scary. Bailey, shut up. Oh, signs. Guys, we got signs. Camp, barn. Wait, what? Number 1, 2, 3? What? Which way do you guys want to go? Do you guys want to go to the barn? What the fuck happened to my frames?
This is the scariest thing I think I've ever done.
Upstairs. Just finding batteries. guys hear me? Can we get a playback on that scream I did? Did we find anything upstairs, though?
Yes, I have gas, and I have a car
so bad.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, my no, that was bad. You're lying. That was horrible.
Bro, no. What the f-
I had to be the first one to die.
Oh my god.
One thing I'm wondering is, why are we walking around the frickin' woods looking for car parts? Like frickin' those are just gonna pop out of the- like, frickin' those are- oh. I just realized I forgot that we had push to talk on. I'm an idiot.
Wait, did I? Shit. Okay, I'm good. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Right here.
I got a wheel.
Alright, cool. Wilster is... I'm screwed. Oh, I can't fucking hear them. What? What?
Oh my god! Will?
Why weren't you talking?
I was talking! I was pressing V to talk!
I didn't hear you.
That's really weird. Oh no, I think it's probably because of the thunderstorm that just happened.
That lightning scared the shit out of me.
Bro, that was so loud. Oh my god.
Every jump scare scared me so far. Like, no matter what. It's so loud.
Oh my god.
I definitely feel like we need more people for this.
Definitely.
Oh my god, bro.
Also to the people watching the video, Chi literally said in the group chat that she fell out of the map. Which, like, bro, what? Like, she fell out of the map when she flashbanged him. Alright, well, let's just exit to the lobby. Oh my god!
Sorry. Oh, I almost stepped on that. Will? Where'd it go?
Hi, I'm right behind you.
Oh. Don't scare me like that. Use this to catch the rake?
Yeah, we can, but...
What? There's a freaking fire lit up in
Why'd you do that?
What? Oh.
Why'd you step over that? Are you nuts? Motherfucker.
This is normal. That's all I had to say about this whole experience.
I swear to God.
Also the fact that I still have this. We still need some gas.
I found wheels and gas. Come on.
Where?
They're in here. There's a gas over there.
There's gas right there.
Get it. The wheel up here. Go up here. Go up the stairs.
No, I don't want you. who this is in front of me, but...
That sucks.
We need more people. Definitely. Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh god.
It's not meant for three.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Really?
Sorry.
You're disgusting.
That was the worst moment. I apologize.
Oh my god. Right as I start recording, that's when you had to let it rip, there, Will.
Bro, you don't need to crouch all the time. We're gonna lose time.
Can you shut the
f
up?
Oh, wait. Also, I just realized I also had navigation too, so. Okay, we're all going down one path. Rubbles and Blackfire, you guys go down the right path, okay?
Get your fat ass over here.
Oh, Will. Stop. Oh, Will. Will, I I actually have the navigation. I have a little map.
I think I saw something.
You think you saw him? Shut up! Oh wait, Will. I actually have like a little compass thing above like my inventory. So I can actually know like where we're going and where the car is.
You're gonna hear them screaming across the map.
I can still hear them from like right here, and they're probably like down the trail farther than what we are.
Wait, going the wrong way. Oh, bro, you're scared the shit out of me, bro.
I'm sorry. We're actually getting close to a building. Oh, yo, my frames just died. Holy crap. Wait, Will. So we're right beside a building. I hope Blackfire knew that she could use the flashbang, right?
Yeah, probably she could use the flashbang.
She probably got scared so badly she probably like jumped out of her chair. Oh wait, it's a dog. Is that outside?
Got a battery.
I'm hearing a dog. I feel really bad.
I got gasoline.
I'm hearing a dog, bro. I'm feeling really bad that we're not doing anything about that freaking dog.
Oh, I want to go around the back, but I feel like I'm gonna get jump scared if I do. Watch out! There's a bear. There's a bear. Jump over. back to the car. God, bro. Jesus Christ.
What the dog doing?
Yeah.
I gotta make the time longer. Oh, I just heard Rubble.
Creature wins.
Whoa. Well, that's
bro. Okay. So, Blackfire, how was it?
Oh, it was wonderful. I screamed my a-hole off.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, hell no.
Bro, this is a completely different map.
This is bad.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hold on, wait, what? Okay.
Alright, Blackfire, how about you come with me this time?
Wait, hold on, which one is you? Where's the truck, though?
Hey, right here.
Hi. Okay.
Hey, guys.
Oh, this just feels like some Bigfoot vibe.
Guys,
right,
this
that way.
I think.
Luke and Rubbles, you stick together.
I think okay, the I'm snow makes more noise, so it's gonna be more difficult to get stuff.
Oh no, it does. It does.
Oh wait, I see. Oh, there's a building right over here. Is this slow? Yes, but. Where'd your Rubbles go?
God damn. Wait, Blackfire, where you go? Where'd you go? Oh, you're over here.
He ran right past me.
You good, Blackfire?
I mean, she has a bit of a blood stain on her side, but she's good. Where'd he go?
Bro, that literally scared the shit out of me. Fucking Jack in the Box.
Wait, Rubbles, where?
I see the monster. Rubbles, it's behind you. Shh.
Thank you.
Well,
I died.
Luke, you could have stunned it. You could have saved my ass.
Where are you guys? I had no charge, so.
Oh, yo,
you dead.
Oh, yo, he got decapitated.
Rubbles, you dipshit.
Rubbles, what the hell? What the hell?
What were you
getting
doing?
Getting out of that?
Rubbles,
what took so long?
Why'd you take so long?
You took fucking 16 minutes! Oh, yo. Let's go. That's a radio. Okay. We should have called us back this way. Who just did that?
Hi.
Oh, yo, I found the wheel already.
Good job.
I was about to laugh so hard.
Okay, we need a key battery. We need two more wheels, too.
Split up, bro.
Guys, I have to take a shower after this.
Why for a second? Oh, my
God. I thought you already took a shower.
So did I.
Fucking stinky.
Oh my God, Will, I thought you were the rake.
Alright, you stick with me.
Okay.
If you see the rake, get me, stun him. I don't have any video.
Outside, Will. I just rescued the dog.
Did you really?
Yeah, I did. Because apparently that whenever you rescue a dog, it goes back to the truck.
Thank you. the shit out of me.
It scared the shit out of me too.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
died. Well, I just died.
Yeah, I'm dead too. I actually found the armory. Oh. And I end up dying. I didn't even make one noise and I died. And Blackfire's not even in the game anymore.
Well.
Now it's just Rebels.
You were saying?
Never mind. Never mind. Never mind.
And now it's just Rubbles. He gets attacked in the background, you were saying?
Man, that game, this game is extremely difficult.
You don't even make a sound and it still can get you.
Yeah. Oh, God.
You though. God. Oh, well. I probably did. Anyways,
we are back to getting our pants scared off. Our pants or our shorts, depending on what time of the day it is for us. But I am here with Deesh. I'm here with Deesh, beautiful people. I'm here with my two green brethren. I'm here with John and Brandon in the game.
Yeah.
Green boys.
Yeah, the green boys are in the game. And then we got the commentator in the back. And she's a newcomer to the series. And her name is Annie.
No. I got nothing to say, but
alright. Annie would have played with us, but the thing is, someone else in her family's using the computer, and she just kind of wants to see, like, what the game is like for this episode. John, where did you go?
Yeah.
Well, I appear to be having internet issues.
God dang it.
John?
One sec. Sec, my name is Summers. Like, what the heck? It still shows you guys standing next to me.
Yeah. Same thing happened to me, like, before we started. So just, you're the thing.
Now we gotta close the game.
Now you gotta close the game, and then you gotta join us right back in the game.
Does that mean we have to restart the recording again?
No, it's all good. Like, I guess we could. I could probably just have this, like, as, like, a blooper or something. I don't know.
Okay.
What's this buzzing sound I'm hearing?
I don't know. Oh.
It's my area.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Oh yeah, I found out that, like, well, you also don't need to send, like, invites for whenever we make, like, a lobby. You can say that you're pretty much in, and, like, you can just join the lobby the same way that you normally join, like, Gary's mod.
Oh.
Yeah.
Excuse you.
Okay, if you needed me to host though.
I'm hearing two Brandon right now. Oh my goodness gracious.
I am everywhere,
but I'm nowhere, and there's John.
I'm back! What?
No?
What the fuck was that, John? Anyway.
I've landed from space.
Okay.
Uh-oh, stinky!
What?
Okay.
Anyway. Alright, anyway. Camper barn. What do you guys think?
Why do I feel like this game's kind of like ASMR?
I'll come to the barn, you guys go to the camp.
Alright then, yeah, but yeah, YOLO! They have.
Blackbang!
I'm gonna get you back for that, John, just so you know. Wait, what do I have for my crouch again? Is it. Oh, it's C. Okay. I really should change it to troll. Okay. Gmod.
Yeah.
Good luck, John. Okay, then.
And number one's right over here.
Oh.
You're running by.
I don't know why, but
That scared me.
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Oh, with the rain like this, the race is gonna know where we are at all times.
That thing is
terrifying. We better go.
Hi. Goodbye.
Be careful.
Boy, am I glad that the frickin' Raid can't pick up any desktop audio.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh yeah, what watch out for the Tabor by the bottom of the stairs.
I just sunk into the car, bro. Man.
Well, that was an uneventful time as a mouse.
It's all good there, Annie, even though she can't hear me.
Yeah.
I'm kind of here. Leave myself, yeah.
Saved.
I'm kind of here.
It's a decoy. Oh, it's tired. Take it, or
I'll let you take it because I already had it before.
Alright. What does it really look?
Just look funny with the bush on.
Oh my god! Whenever I crouch whenever I crawl. It's just leaves getting in my face more and more.
Is Sean getting attacked?
Is he? Well, how do you place this down again? Is it G? Oh yeah, it is G. Okay, cool. I just had to double check the controls because I haven't played this game in a while.
Yeah, that's fine. I guess if you do hear him chasing you, put down a scarecrow, then you might.
Okay, this is kind of bad. I kind of have to sneeze. Sneeze a second ago, but now my body's like, nah, you're not gonna sneeze anymore.
It's going slow. He will trust. We'll start walking.
Also didn't save a dog last round there, Brandon. You didn't save the dog last round. I was in the cage in that one house.
Save the dog?
Oh no.
Take it, because my inventory is full.
My inventory is full too. I can't take it.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna go save that dog. You hear that dog whining?
No, I don't.
Well, it's on the other side of the house. So,
I'll just go back to the car and fill it up.
Sorry, doggo. Usually whenever we say that dog, it gets the rake over there anyway, but I just can't stand to see a dog trapped in the cage with a monster on the loose.
I don't hear the dog whine, so I don't.
Oh no!
again, or your limb?
Let me in. Let me in, please, Jimmy.
Don't. Yeah.
Let me in, Jimmy. Don't.
Wait, hold up, wait. Nightmare mode unlocked? Wait.
Yeah.
Did you guys see that objective too? Nightmare mode unlocked?
Yeah, I did. Apparently there's a nightmare mode.
Oh god.
God's sake, John.
Yo, are there any more wheels in here?
Oh my god. John.
Yeah.
Did you guys hear a dog bark whining too? I heard a whine for a second.
No.
Am I seriously the only one hearing that? I'm hearing a dog whining.
Oh, I hear it too. I just heard it. Take the dog if you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for the dog. Oops! Don't worry, Taco.
So much.
I hate that monster so much too. Run like a bush.
Run like a bush.
You're facing the car right now. Hi.
Hallelujah. Poor John.
Now we can escape. No, John, no, don't worry. John made it out. He just disconnected.
Yeah, I just flew up. I just flew up into space. That's it. I escaped. It's like, all right, I'm up.
All right. All right, I'm out here. Peace out.